These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Okay. Here's the road to the hospital. Need to get past that checkpoint gate. Huh? Nope. Sucks. Fit.
Please don't do this.
Oh, damn it.
I's explaining something. I'll tell you about it.
Free!
Holy shit!
Oh, my
no!
God.
No, no!
Shit.
Now he is free.
Now he is free. Free.
Search for stragglers.
Carolyn!
Nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am. Keep eyes for stragglers.
Many fallen wolves today.
Oh, man. But their numbers worry me. They are gathering.
Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them.
That's it. Oh, damn the city. And where's that fucking hospital? after this. Better still be there, Nora. Huh? There's a way inside. Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Easy.
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
good. I got my girl waiting for me at the top.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Well, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
Oh, God! Miles! We're under attack! It came from over there! Who the fuck's out there?
Fan out. Check the entire courtyard.
I don't see anything. You see anything?
Quiet. Bad idea, girl.
Anyone see a sign of her?
This spot's clear. Alan! It came from over there! Quick!
You, Nora?
Guards, Abby would still be herself.
What the fuck was that? to be here.
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
This!
Go!
Where'd you go? Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you. Stuff behind. Come on. There's gotta be something. Why'd you all leave? This.
those people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it made no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Cole found someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Because the only person...
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done. Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. need you to lock the door for us.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they want payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. Thank you.
long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet.
You don't cross that girl.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units.
Who did you hear from?
Top man himself. You make sure the terrier is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scars.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
What'll happen if you succeed?
Trespassers!
So trigger-happy.
They're at war with this fucked-up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Is it something Sarah fights?
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Damn it.
Looks like we're swimming. Now.
Working on it. Detected. Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. After you. You can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds... like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well...
My mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child, about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Well.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. This way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Okay. Let's box around this
way. Get the boy!
Shit!
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy.
I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
I wanna be the first one on that fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will.
Form a grid. Someone must have slipped past
us. There.
Sound off.
Last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too. Where should we go?
Try this way.
Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
You don't say. This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted at 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina, likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report, over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you? We hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We don't have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
What's out there?
Search the entire goddamn mall.
We need to stop this now!
Right. Boat. Please, please.
Thank you.
There's the Ferris wheel. Please go through. Okay, where does this go?
kidding me?
Again.
course. Would have been too easy. finally. There. There. all this stuff?
Thank you. times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
back
about
it. Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking point!
Let's go. Let's go.